I'm currently on the way to HDB Hub to get my mom some food. But today's gonna be fun because I'm gonna meet up with one of my uni mates, Alex. I'm gonna go to Villa City to help him get his last minute Christmas shopping done. And yeah, I think it's gonna be fun because I haven't been to Vivo in a long time. So yeah, I will take you as I go. It's really humid. I've gotten my mom's food, but I'm now walking home, and my attention was attracted to the gate of the church that we live nearby because the decorating and putting all these flower balloons up, which are really pretty. So yeah, we've just arrived at Vila City.
She's just in a cat cafe. It's so cute.
Oh, you went to a cat cafe? Okay.
Are you
where was the cat cafe?
It's in Chinatown.
Okay, well maybe next time.
Are you vlogging yourself?
Yeah, I've been doing the 12 days of mukbangs.
Hey Drew.
Well, yeah.
You're gonna send it to him, right?
Well, yes, I've been compiling videos. So are we gonna have lunch first or are we gonna go shop
curry
first? Alright, so I think we're gonna get Japanese curry.
I think the restaurant's at 02216.
Oh, you actually looked it up?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Renshan Ren Hai. This is definitely the definition of it. We're so lost. Like, this mall is like and there are no corners. Like, the building is just round. So it's really confusing. Yes, we found it! Yay! I love how shiny this mosaic is. But basically, we have monster curry. Unfortunately, I cannot really get the greenness of this matcha latte. But look how gigantic the plate is. Thank you, sir! Are you looking forward to eating this?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, thank you for asking for the extra plate. This is really called monster curry for a reason, I swear. Okay, Alex and I have just finished lunch and we've just found literally like the tiniest backpack ever. Like ever. And Alex just told me that currently the people in my neighborhood are not the only ones. His mom and brother are also still playing Pokemon Go. What's that you got there? So apparently we're in Toys R Us looking for... What's that?
I think that's the right size for you.
Excuse you, that's rude. Rude.
You like so apparently your we're looking really
for...
Small, right?
We're apparently just, looking
when you
for,
cook for yourself,
gifts
right?
For his family.
You have really
I'm not
small
really sure why we're in
portions.
Here, but...
So this is Christmas. What have you done?
Back home now, and as you can see, we're watching the Christmas in Feel Good Movie. I've yet to figure out what